next class of EBS of class 3. Your chapter is means of communication, chapter 8. As in the previous video, I have already discussed you about the communication. So communication is the means to speak, write, use sign and sounds to share ideas and information with each other. So that I have told you about the communication. And I am going to discuss you about the postal communication. I have already discussed you about this. As I told you, in the postal communication, postcards, inland letters, and letters in stamped envelope are means of postal communication. The postcards, inland letters, and letters in stamped envelopes are means of postal communication. So one thing more, then you have seen the fax.
See, fax is a way to send the written message using a fax machine. In the fax machine, we can easily send the any message. Okay, any written message we can send with the help of fax machine. And
so, as I told you, how the letter we can post the letters. After posting the letters, how it will reach to the particular person whom we want to sending the letters. So here the journey of a letter. Okay, the journey. The first part will happen. We put letters and postcards in a letter box. So what happened after writing the address, the PIN number of that area, and by pasting the stamp, we just put the letters in the letter box. After how all will happen? We put the letters and postcards in the box. The second, the postman collects. Who will collect? Postman will come and he will collect the letters from the letter box at the fixed time. There is a time is fixed for just collecting the letters. So that time postman will come and collect the letters. Then third, we take the letters to the post office where they are sorted according to the states and cities. Postman collects all the letters from the post box and they take all the letters to the post office. After where what happened? There they used to sort it. Just separate all the letters according to the cities and the states. Then letters are put in different bags and sent to the specific states and places by trains and airplanes. What happened? After separating the letters at the state wise and the cities, letters are put in different bags. They used to put the letters in different bags and send it to specific state and the place of trains and by the help of trains or the airplanes, the letters were sent to that particular state. Then the fourth one is the letters are again sorted in the city post office according to the areas. They are sent to the area post office in the city by a mailman. What will happen? Letters are again sorted in the city. The letters are again when letters were sent in the specific states through plane or the train. That time when reached in that state, they were again sorted in the states. The letters were again sorted the city wise. Okay, by city wise in the post office according to the areas. They are sent to the area post office. Then these letters are sent to the that particular area post office in the city by a mailman through mailman. Lastly, the postman delivers the letters at the address written on them. Then when the letters is sent to the area post office in the city through the mailman, and again what will happen, postman delivers the letters at the address written on them. Whatever the address it was written in the letters, it was delivered to that particular person. Like this way, the letters are sent to the respective person. So hope all of you understand this one. For today, I just finished my class. Thank you.